Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And before I start to watch this video, if you guys want to support me on my Patreon, you can click the link in the description below so you can get early access of anime reaction videos and also you can ask me what anime to watch. And now I'll continue to watch Mahou Shoujo Madoka Magica episode 11, so let's check it out. Okay, it's Homura and Kyubey. I remember that she was trying so hard to save Madoka from becoming a freaking magical girl. What? Side effect of her magic? What? Now Kyubey is saying that she's the cause why Madoka become the most powerful magical girl? Let me kill this sly creature! Oh my god... So finally, the people in this town found Sayaka's body. And she lied to her mom. And I think this time Madoka has become the magical girl. Oh, that scene was so creepy. Oh, really? I think you may just see these magical girls as tools. blaming the girl's desires. So the concept is to sacrifice a few girls to save the other people, to save the majority. I still have mental disorder. Just don't come to this world. Relationship trouble. And so Madoka's mom think that her daughter knows something about this. This Homura's house. Oh, that's Madoka. So this is really inside Homura's room. All of these floating paintings. Thousands of people will be sacrificed. Okay, Madoka is still a normal student. Okay, she hasn't become the magical girl. I thought she already become one of the magical girl. Oh no! She's going to tell her dad? Oh my god, she's hugging Madoka and it gives me shivers truly! And finally she can be honest with Madoka. And Homura is trying to explain about all of this stuff to Madoka, but I'm sure that Madoka is very confused. And she's struggling alone just to save Madoka. It's so painful to watch. Oh, the sky is so dark and... Is this the Walpurgis night? It's coming. Yeah, I'm curious what kind of witch that will appear in this phenomenon, this Walpurgis night. Oh! Oh, the people are being evacuated to this place. While Homura is going to fight alone? Because she's the only magical girl left. What is that? Oh my god, this is like a circus. Okay, the background music is so epic. Oh, okay, Homura is transforming into a magical girl now. Okay, she's using all of the bazookas to defeat this witch, this giant witch. Okay, it's like that she's fighting a final boss in the game. Oh, okay, that's very cool. She's on top of the truck. It's like that she's in a combination of reality and illusions. And did she manage to defeat that witch? Oh, okay, it's not over yet. Because she still want to save Madoka and prevent her from becoming a freaking magical girl. So that's why she's been fighting this Walpurgis alone. Oh, okay, that's Madoka's mom. Her mom pushed her and she lets her go. Okay, meanwhile Homura is still fighting this witch. Okay, but I wonder how will Madoka save Homura? Oh, no. Okay, her leg is stuck. Oh my god, that soul gem, it's getting darker. Oh, Madoka is here. Oh no, I think at the end of this episode, Madoka has become a magical girl. Okay guys, so that's the end of episode 11 of Mahou Shoujo Madoka Magica. And okay, so this is the World Forgives Night. So a giant witch appear in this town and it's so dangerous for all of the people in this town. And Homura was fighting the witch alone because she's the only magical girl left in this town. And also at the end of this episode, Madoka was there to save Homura, and I think she has formed contract with Hyubei and she has become the magical girl, the most powerful magical girl ever, in order to save Homura. Okay, so let's continue to the next episode. I don't know what to say anymore about this magical girl stuff. It's so frustrating. So thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And also support me on my Patreon. See you again on my next video. And take care.